They have a Franklin College senior defensive back, Jamison Brock. And Jamison, 2-0 in conference play, head up to Manchester on Saturday. How big is this game?
Oh, it's just the next game. You know, every week's a big week, especially coming into conference. Got to win it out from here. So it's just the next game ahead, so it's the biggest game.
What's the team been working on this week to kind of build off, especially on the defense, to build off that success you had against Bluffton?
You know, we're doing what we've been doing. Either we're just getting better with our components, with our steps, with our keys, reading our keys. We're just working with what we've been doing all summer, and it's kind of carrying over just until now at what happened this week against Bluffton.
You had an interception against Bluffton. What was that feeling like, creating the turnover?
You know, it wasn't the greatest pass, you know, but I'll take it. I kind of read it well, so I liked it. I mean, I'll take it.
I mean, is that a big goal for this defense, is creating turnovers? Because you guys have been doing about two or three turnovers about every week, it seems like.
Well, that was also one of our main goals coming in. We haven't really been forced to turnovers the first 2 weeks. We just kind of coming into conference, kind of working our punches, working our rips, just getting our hands on the ball, trying to force those turnovers, get the momentum swing.
All right. Thanks, Jamison. Good luck this Saturday.
Thank you, Dale.
All right.